We are live, and I am finally back. Move over, and move, there we go, show flag. What is going on, Twitch? It's been a couple of days, had some real life stuff to do. We are back, gonna do some rolling, gonna do some abs, and we are gonna work on the biceps. Any questions, comments, concerns, just let me know, hit me up on X, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, tell all your friends, okay. All right, calm down, TJ. It's been a while since I could call you. No, I call that paying for self-esteem and you need promotion. I'm sorry. It's just like paying for followers. It's just, yeah. I'm good. I want people that want to be here. That's it. What's going on, old school? What's happening? What's going on? What's good? Hump day. 10 degrees out. Yeah. Was a driver yesterday. Was a chauffeur for a family member from the hospitals. So my shoulders are sore because I did this for like 4 hours yesterday. Just driving. Highway driving. Good stuff. But hey, it was sunny out. It was nice out. So I am not complaining. But the shoulders are like, we know what you did. We know. Recovering from a bad cold. Oh, jeez. Just a cold? Just the sniffles? Was it a sinus? Was it a headache? Upset stomach, indigestion, diarrhea. Hopefully that it's good. I've been sneezing like crazy, but I'm not sure if it's because of the, I groomed, or my puppy was groomed, so all of the hairs is in the house, so I had to vacuum it today, so I'm thinking that I've been, sore joints, coughing. Oh, you have the achies. I call that the achy cold, where you just, it's like, I want to go home, I want to go to bed, that's it. Shut the door, turn the light off, you know, let me pass it for 24 hours. Yeah, that's the achies. I call that the achies. And not the freaking Billy Ray. Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think you understand. I don't know if I did a Billy Ray or if that was a cross between a Billy Ray and an Elvis. I heard that hunk of burning love in there somewhere. Anyways, let's reset, shall we? Reduce, reuse, recycle, the three R's. I'll never forget that. Like, fifth grade, when recycling was literally, when I use that word, I actually mean it. And I overuse it. Yes, I know. I remember that we had to, like, the test... whatever the teacher said, the test is on between like page 1 and 13, okay? We're not old, we're like kids, so obviously you don't have to know a whole book. But in that was the reduce, reuse, recycling symbol in like the bottom corner of something, and I actually remember staring at it and being like, oh, that's cool. That was actually on the test, and it was worth like 10 points. I literally passed the test because I knew that. Yep. Thanks, OCD. Thank you, call again. More than that flute work, that... helped me more than the bloody flute helped me. People are like, what? The long plastic flute? Do, 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 do. Herc, herc. Old style Hercules. Yes, Skeletor. All right, so we're going to do abs. We're doing abs now. I'm stretching everything out because the body is sore. The muscles have been off for like 2 days. So we got to get the thing. We got to do the old Tin Man and line. Put the oil in the joints and get going. You know what I'm talking about, old school. We're feeling our age today. Stop it. Well, how old are you? We don't discuss that. That's going to be my new thing. Just as a joke, when people ask me my age, I self-identify as a woman. That's rude. 100% sarcasm and joke. Not going there anymore. Alrighty. McCann from the Leafs. My Leafs? McCann, $2.some million contract. Welcome to Leafs extension. Way too much money, but that's what we do in Toronto. We just spend. All right, we're going to do abs, and we're going to get into some biceps if you want to get these guns locked and loaded for the summer.
It's hard to focus on anything else when housing costs are on your mind. For free tools and resources to help you manage your home finances, visit canada.ca/itpays to know. A message from the Government of Canada. Okay, you're deep in the jungle, hanging with a friendly jaguar. Or how about in outer space, playing the bass? Let your imagination run wild with the new generative AI tools in Adobe Photoshop. Create anything you can dream up just by typing a text prompt. Treehouse in your jungle? Unicorn in your spaceship? Just type it. This changes everything. Hit the banner or go to photoshop.com and try it for free.
Well, well, well. Everybody that follows TJ knows he's tech tired. That means I suck at technology. If it ain't plug and play, next part of that shit. That being said, I don't have widgets on my stream. I don't have, like, pop-up neon signs. So we do live shoutouts here when people actually take the plunge. So, Fat Fairy Fitness. Welcome to the Matrix. Appreciate the follow. Hit that like. Go check out my YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinger. I also have an X account. Only post when I go live. That's it. That's it. I'm going live. You'll literally just see nothing but going live. That's all. No other social media. No other drama. Any questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. Yes, a hashtag I can't sing. Figure it out. Any questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. If not, welcome to the Matrix. Hope you enjoy the ride.
It's hard to focus on anything else when housing costs are on your mind. For free tools and resources to help you manage your home finances, visit canada.ca/itpays to know. A message from the Government of Canada.
We'll be right back.
Go wild with generative AI in Adobe Photoshop. Create anything you can imagine just by typing a text prompt, like a jaguar. No, a jaguar on a spaceship. Yes, this changes everything. Try it now at photoshop.com.
Easter, discover a new way to enjoy the irresistibly smooth texture of Lindor chocolate. Melt into a moment of bliss with Lindor mini eggs from Lindt.
Alright, people. Gonna do about 10 more minutes. Gonna do, keep on pumping up the biceps, and then we will do a little pose down, quick pose down. And we'll be back at this tomorrow, Thursday. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Hit me up on my YouTube channel. I will always reply to everything. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinger, because we're going to do this daily. I also have an X account. I only post when I go live. That is it. End of list. Marketing done. Pose down in about 8 minutes.
How do I clean an aioli stain?
He was tied.
Do crabs have eyebrows?
If it's got to be clean, it's got to be tied.
Alrighty then, lower down the speakers. That is it for today. Hump day, Wednesday, biceps and abs. Tomorrow we'll work on our chest and also probably the back. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Hit me up on YouTube. Hit the like button, hit the sub button, tell all your friends, hit that daily dinger. Also hit me up on X. I post 10 minutes before I go live. Till tomorrow, lift heavy, lift strong, and most of all lift, and be safe. TJ out.